in the news. Ku Klux Klan propaganda distributed in Whittier neighborhoods for second time this year. It seems at least one person has been putting Ku Klux Klan propaganda along with lollipops on people's front yards in Whittier, California. Okay. Ku Klux Klan went from burning crosses in people's front yards to leaving lollipops. I consider that a step forward.